Let's do some exercises for the back today. Arms at the waist, fingers facing forward, fingers facing back, thumbs facing forward. Inhale to look up, exhale look down. Inhale up, exhale down, up, down, up, down, up and down. Look forward, inhale right, exhale left, right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left. Look forward, inhale left, exhale right, left and right. Left, right, left, right, left, and right. Look forward, come down sideways, stretch down. Hands at the waist only. Keep looking forward at your eye level. Change the side. Change. Change again. Come center, take the hands forward, push back, kati chakrasana, look back, breathing deeper. Inhale forward, exhale back other side. Change. Change again. Come center, take your arms at the waist, look up inhaling, arch your back. Exhaling forward and down. Take your hands down on the ground, maybe holding the feet. Press your head down close to the knees, do not push too much. Inhale up, arch the back. Look up, exhale forward and down, inhale up, arch, exhaling forward and down, inhale up. Look forward, let's raise your hands up, hold the wrist, pull it down sideways, change the side, hold the elbow, pull it back, other one, going across the chest, stretch your shoulder. Other one. Doesn't lock fingers at your back. Look up, joining shoulder blades. Expand your chest. Inhale. Exhaling. Head down, arms up. Slowly inhaling, come up. Look up side. Exhaling. Head down, arms up again. Slowly come back, join your feet together, take the thumbs inside the fist, roll your hands forward, keep rolling. Other side, front to back. Push your shoulders back, expand your chest, raise the shoulders up, throw them down, up and down. Arms are straight. Relax. Open your legs wider. Take your hands down on the ground, press your head down, knees absolutely straight. Try taking the head between the legs. Back straight. Keep holding, keep the head relaxed. Look forward, Let's push your hands forward. Arms shoulder distance apart. Weight is still on the legs. You're standing straight on the legs only. Do not lean forward. Let's press your head down on the ground. Stretch your shoulders and the back. Back should be flat. Keep holding. Look forward, slowly pull your feet in. Gently take your toes in, heels, toes. Gently roll up. Let's come front side of the mat, please. Feet together. Raise the hands up. Make a namaste down. Inhale, go up. Arch your back. Exhaling forward and down. Take right leg back, look forward up. Make sure your right leg is straight and high. You're looking a little uppish. Press your pelvis down. Take the left leg also back. Stay in the plank for some time, back absolutely flat. Shoulders above the palms, pull the abdomen, look forward. Breathe. Keep holding. Stay. Let's come down in Chaturanga, maybe knees, chest and chin down. Inhale, upward facing dog or maybe cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Come forward, the right foot between the hands. Stand straight up. Look forward. You may bend the front right leg. Bending the right knee, left knee straight and high. Go down. Inhale to raise your hands up. Push the hands back and look up. Keep holding. Keep looking between the palms. The back left knee is a little up. Keep pushing the hands a little back further. That's nice. Be there. Keep holding. Stay. Good. Now very gently, take your left upper arm across the knee. Touch the palm down on the right side of the right foot down on the ground. Arm down. Raise the right hand up. Right hand up. Stay there. That's nice. Back knee up. Straight and high. That's good. Stay there. You may raise the back heel up. Keep holding. Keep holding for some time. Stay. Take the upper arm across the knee. Nice. Both hands down, please. Both legs back together. Back to the plank. Down with the knees, chest and chin down. Maybe Chaturanga. Inhale, cobra pose. Maybe upward facing dog. Down facing dog from there. Press your head down. Push your knees straight. Nice. Arms spread out. Come forward, the left foot between the hands. Left foot forward, bend the front left knee. Bend it down. Inhale to raise the hands up. Push the hands back further. Look between the palms. Keep holding there. Bend the left knee a little more. Keep pushing the hands back. Keep looking between the palms. That's nice. Stay there. Be there. Keep holding. Let's take your right upper arm across the left knee. Touch the palm at the left side of the left foot. Raise the left hand up. Looking at the left side or maybe up towards the left palm. Anything is right. Be there. Stay. Twist a little bigger. Keep holding. Both hands down, please. Both legs back together. Down in Chaturanga maybe, or knees chest and chin down. Inhale, Cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Come over the right foot between the hands. Very gently drop the left knee down, flat with the left foot. Push the left leg back maximum. Let's push your right knee out with the right palm outside. Take a left hand out and push it back towards your left foot. Look back towards the left palm. Keep twisting. Twist a little bigger. Breathing is deep. That's nice. Pushing the knees a little out. And this hand a little back. Expanding your chest. Twisting a little bigger. Right hand is holding the right knee. Left hand is backside. Right leg is in front. That's nice. Stay for some time. And keep smiling, guys. What is the tension, huh? Both hands down, close to the right foot. Both legs back together. Back to the plank. Down with the knees, chest and chin down. Inhale, Cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Same way, take the left foot forward between the palms. Gently drop the right knee down, right foot flat. Push the right leg back further. Right leg or piche, a little back further. Place the left palm on the left knee, pushing the left knee out to the left. Take your right hand back, look back towards the right palm. Yeah. Twist, keep pushing it back, expanding your chest to full, twisting from the lower back. Breathing is very deep. Keep holding. Stay there. Nice. Both hands down, close to the left foot. Both legs back together. Down in Chaturanga. Inhale, Cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Let's raise the right leg straight high up. Straight towards ceiling, maximum high. Toes pointing up. Stretch a little bigger, leg straight. Keep pushing it higher. Keep holding. Stay for some time. Knee straight. Be there for a while. Stay. Now very gently take the right knee between the palms, foot under the right hip. Left knee down, left foot flat. Now keeping our weight in the center, look upside. Inhale to raise the both hands up. Look upside, look between the palms. Keep stretching, yeah, that's very nice. Keep pushing the hands a little back further. Keep holding. Stay. That's nice. Keep holding. Hold. Very gently, drop your both hands down in front. Both legs back together, back to the plank again. Shoulders above the palms. Down with the knees, chest and chin down. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Raise the left leg straight high up, straight towards ceiling, toes pointing up. Right heel remains down. Knee a little more straighter. Keep pushing a little up, a little more. Hold it there. Keep holding. Gently take the left knee forward between the palms. Foot under the left hip. Right knee down, right foot flat. Inhale to raise your both hands up. Look upside. Keep looking up, please. Keep holding. That's nice. Stay there. It's all right to keep your hands down and keep looking up. If it's too much pressure at the back. Keep holding for a while. Gently drop your both hands down. Both legs back together, back to the plank. Down with the knees, chest and chin down. Maybe chaturanga, your choice. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Once again, raising the right leg up. Right leg straight high up. Then bend the knee down to the left side. Keep the knee higher than the foot. Try pushing your head out. Outside the right armpit. Let the leg a little go out more. Keep holding. Nice. Now pull the same right knee to the chest. Then take the foot out to the left side of the palms. Shift the weight on the right hand. Raise the left hand up. Raise the pelvis high. Look towards your left palm. Pelvis is going high up. That's very nice. Good. Raise the lower back a little more higher. Stay. Nice. Gently drop your both hands down. Both legs back together, back to the plank. Down with the knees, chest and chin down. इनहेल कोबरा पोज, एक्सहेल डाउन फेसिंग डॉग, रेज द लेफ्ट लेग अप, लेफ्ट लेग स्ट्रेट हाई, बेंड द नी डाउन टू द राइट, कीप होल्डिंग, दैट्स नाइस, स्टे, take the left knee to the chest and take the foot out out to the right side of the palms, shift the weight on the right hand, raise the left hand up, raise the pelvis high, keep looking up towards the right palm, super, raise the pelvis a little more up, yeah, that's good. Down we put the hands, back we put the legs, down with the knees, chest and chin down. Inhale, cobra pose. Exhale, down facing dog. Gently drop your knees down, sit down between the heels, forehead down in front. Relax in the child's pose. Relax for a while. Easy, relax. Let's roll forward, lie down on the stomach, please. Roll forward, lie down on the stomach. Let's do some light stretches for the back now. Place your palms under the thighs, both palms facing upside, feet flat, chin is down, look forward, raise only the right leg up. Right leg straight high up, left foot is flat, only the right leg up. That's nice. Keep pressing the navel down so you're not twisting your back. And do not push too much. Do not twist the leg out to the side. Keep it straight and up. You should be holding this posture like 20 to 40 seconds as per your capacity. Slowly come down. Same one with the left leg. Raise the left leg up. Raise it high. Other foot is flat, please. Both legs are straight. Keep pressing the navel down on the mat. Breathing is normal. Slowly come down. Easy. Breathe. Now, raising your both legs together up, both legs straight high up, taking your feet close to each other. Keep holding. Come down, relax, breathe deeper. Now take your left hand at your lower back, take the right hand in front, left hand at the lower back, please, at the lower back, raise the right hand up, raise the left leg up, raise the head also. Be on your belly, keep looking forward up, keep holding, again holding the posture 20 to 40 seconds as per your capacity, do not push too much, stay there, leg straight, arm straight, come down, easy, relax, breathe. Take the left hand in front, right hand at your lower back. Raise the left hand up, right leg up, head up. Try keeping your left palm and the right foot same height. Look a little uppish. Stay. Come down easy. Relax. Breathe. Breathe deeper. Now interlock the fingers at your back this way. Pushing your shoulder blades together. Expanding your chest. Push your hands back to raise the head and chest up. Raise your legs also up. Look upside. Keep holding. Knees are straight, be on your belly, toes pointing back. Relax, come down, easy. Relax for a while. Take your right knee out to the side. Let's come back, make your legs straight. Let's do Dhanurasana now. Bend your both legs in, hold the ankles from outside. Keep your knees a little apart. Inhale to raise your both legs up. Raise your head and chest up. Be on your belly, outside. Yeah. Stay up, keep looking upside. Hold. That's nice. Keep holding. Slowly come down, easy, relax, breathe, breathe deeper, we'll do push-ups now. How to do that? The first variation is you need to keep your palms under the shoulders, the back is flat, palms under the shoulders, remember? As you go down, take your elbows close to the ribcage, then exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up, inhale down, exhale up. If you want to modify a little, keep your knees down, then raise your feet up, but keep the body straight. Then going down and coming up, going down and coming up. If you want to make it further easier, keep the palms under the shoulders and inhale, take your chest down and exhale up. That's very easy. So choose whatever is comfortable for you. Come in the plank, you may drop your knees down, whatever is comfortable for you, do that way. Inhale, chest down between the palms, together everyone. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Now when you try to come up with knees straight, the back is arched. You come in this way. So don't do that. It's all right to keep the knees down. Go this way. Let's go. Last five. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Stay down, please. Stay down. Relax. The next variation is, look at me first. Don't do it right now. Just look at me. The palms are outside the mat. Now, instead of going, the elbows are going close to the ribcage, they'll go outside. Outside and up. Inhale down, exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Again, you may drop in. So choose whatever is more comfortable for you. Come up. Inhale to go down. Exhale, come up. Inhale down, exhale up. That's nice. You should be doing it 10 to 20 repetitions in one set, in one round. Inhale down, exhale up. That's nice. Last four. Three. Two. Last one. relax. Just make your legs straight and turn on your back, please. Back pe turn kar jaiye. Turn on the back. Let's do a shoulder stand now. How to do that? You need to be in a lying down position. Raise your both legs straight, 90 degrees up. Now pressing elbows down, raise your back also. And try to be in one straight line from shoulders to feet. Then relax your feet, relax the face. Stay up. Relax the feet, relax the face. Stay at ease. You may close your eyes for some time. Holding the Sarvangasana or shoulder stand for a little longer is advisable. Keep holding. All the organs inside the abdomen and chest are hanging upside down right now, so they are in a relaxed state. A little extra blood is going into the face and the head. So, extra blood means more energy, more nutrition, more oxygen. So, the same exercise will take a glow on your face. It'll make your brain energized. It'll keep you away from migraines, headaches. It'll keep your eyesight better. From there, let's go to Halasana. Dropping your feet down, backside of the head. Keeping your knees straight. Halasana or the flow pose. Now drop your palms down, back on the mat. Stay, knees are straight. Keep holding for some time. Keep pushing the head little back further so there is less pressure on the neck. Hold, pull the abdomen. Now gently raise the legs upside. Bend your both legs in. Gently drop your back down first and drop the legs down. Legs straight and down. Shavasana for a while. Feet a little apart, arms a little away from the body. Eyes closed. Relax. Let the circulation of blood go normal. Easy, eyes closed, proper shavasana, relaxing all the muscles, all the joints. There was a little extra blood inside the face and the head that will settle down now. Relax. Breathe. Let's do the fish pose now. The easier variation would be keeping the legs straight. Please join your feet together. Toes pointing out. Now placing the palms close to the head, either side of it. Raise your shoulders up, raise your upper back or making elbow stand. Take the top of the head down, crown of the head down. And palms up on the thighs. Fish pose or Matsyasana. Keep pushing the chin back. Toes are pointing out. Hip region is down. Kamar niche rakhna hai. Hip region down. Yeah. Thighs. Keep holding palms on the thighs. 50 palms up on the thighs. Stay. Now placing your palms close to the head or maybe pressing the elbows down. Gently release the head. Opening the arms parallel to the shoulders. Arms straight outside. Raise the right leg straight high up. Drop it down left side. Turn your head to the right. Make sure your both shoulders are down, that you're breathing deeper, that your left knee is straight. Breathe to full capacity, make sure the right shoulder remains down on the mat. Breathing very deep, the spine stays twisted. The better, the deeper you breathe, the better the effect would be. Breathing very deep. Let's inhale to raise the same right leg up. Exhale, drop it down center. Inhale, raise the left leg up. Exhale, drop it down to the right side. Look left, turn the head left. Both shoulders are down, breathing is very deep. Breathe. Inhale, raise the left leg up. Exhale, drop it down center. Let's pull your both knees to the chest. Let's hold the knees. Let's start rolling forward. Roll forward, roll back. Massaging your back nicely. That will take the pressure out from the back. Keeping our head high, little out to the right, little out to the left, little out to the right, little out to the left. Relax, turning sideways, let's sit straight up, sit in a comfortable posture. So go guys, this was the day 3, you can practice that on Wednesdays. That will help you to strengthen the back, to like energize your and strengthen your chest, upper back, shoulders, arms. So that was day 3 for you. Thank you so much.